Hello everyone. Today, I will show you how to add this particle transition to your videos. First, drop the footages into your timeline. Now, drop the transition. I gave a transition link in the description. Search track matte effect in the effect panel. Now drop the particle transition to the timeline. That's all for today, guys. If you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe.